桐生さん、ちょっと待ってください。桐生さんでしょ。お前はたかし。はい、その説はお世話になりました。ちょうど1年前、俺はサイの花屋の息子、たかしを助けてやったことがあった。たかしは後部組の組長の娘京香と
真面目に暮らしているはずだった。ねえ、たかし、何やってんの？競馬で儲かったからおごってくれるんじゃなかったの？誰だそいつは。強化はどうした？
あ、これはその、
頑張って強化を幸せにするんじゃなかったのか？
それは
結局半端なままか。
てめえら誰に向かって口聞いてんだ？この人誰だと思ってやがる。堂島の竜桐生一馬さんだぞ。
おい、マジかよ。やべえよ、あの伝説の男だぞ。
俺は今日大変な一日でな、すこぶる機嫌が悪いんだ。
ああ、こうなったら誰も止められねえ。おめえら死んだな。
運が悪かったんだよ、お前らは。
すいません、すいません、これで勘弁してください。
チェー、兄貴、
最近のガキはしけてますぜ。
バカ野郎、だからガキは寄せって言ったじゃねえか。
待てこら。
ああ。
おい。
1週間前の映像だ。
もしもし、私、うん、うん、会ってくれるの？うん、わかった。今ならタカシ出かけてるから大丈夫。じゃあいつものところで。
くそ、今日か。
も
うやめてくれ。これ以上見たくない。
お前が依頼したことだ。最後まで見るんだな。
お父さん、何度もごめんなさい。
あの男、また仕事を辞めたそうだな。
それは高志のせいじゃなくて。
お前たちにはまだ無理だったんだ。もう諦めたらどうだ。いつでも戻ってきていいんだぞ。
ありがとうお父さん。でも私、高志のこと信じてる。今は悩んでるけど、きっといつか私を支えてくれる。だから私、彼を支えてあげたい。
頑固者め、まったく誰に似たんだが。
たかしがきちんと就職したら、何年かかっても必ず返します。
あの男には期待しとらん。お前が惨めな生活を送るのが耐えられんだけだ。
おう。
ああ。
遅いわよ。
どうしたんだ、そんなもん取り出して。
もう誰も信じられないわ。課長は今まで私にカムロ町にいたなんて話一度もしなかったわ。ずっと信じてきたのに。
別に別所がお前を裏切ったわけじゃないだろ
う。裏切りよ。私が四課でどんな思いをして今までやってきたか。
勘違いしないでね。あなたはまだ私の監視下にいるのよ。勝手な行動は許さないわ。いいわね。
わかった。
すまんな、こんなとこしか空いてのうて。まあ話するにはここが一番ええやろ。で、わしに何の用や。
二十数年前、カムロ町で起きた堂島組と神言派の抗争事件、課長が担当していたそうですね。
なんや、取り調べみたいやの。そうや、わしが担当した。それがどないしたんや。
課長、今回のミレニアムタワー爆破と郷田陣、堂島大吾の誘拐の一件、神言派が絡んでいる可能性が高いです。担当直入に聞きますが、課長何か知ってらっしゃるんじゃないですか。
知らん。
でも、
まあ待てや。わしが知ってんのは昔の事件のことだけや。今回の事件のことなんか知ってるはずないやないか。
じゃあなぜ今まで神言派のことを私に教えてくれなかったんですか。
事 件との関係性が見えへん以上、不必要に情報を伝える必要はない。混乱を招くだけや。
本当ですね。
ああ。
しばらく寝てろ。しばらく寝てろ。おい。
ええ。
うまいな。さ、行くか。
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。
うまいな。さ、行くか。
ありがとうございました。
あんたら何してんねん。
姉ちゃん、俺らに何か言おうか。
逆らったらどないなるか分かっとるやろな。はよ行き。
待てや。
なんや。
なんかこう急に胸のあたりがカッカホテってきてな。
それがどないしたんや。
本当ええー、女やな。一晩俺らに付き合わんか。
自分何言うてるか分かったんのか。
当たり前やがな。刑事さんやから余計に興奮すんねん。
これ以上侮辱したらパクるで。
怒った顔がたまらんな。俺は強い女はもっと好きやねん。
ボディーガードだ。
お楽しみはこいつ片付けてから。
Yeah!
ちよ。
どうしたんだ。
いや私たちなんか変だなと思ってね。
ん？
ねえ今夜空いてる？
ああ
ちょっと遊びたい気分なんだけど付き合ってくれる？何してんの？早行こう。ごめん待った。意外にビール売ってなくって。
いや街を見ていたところだ。
はあ、おいしい。
お前さっきも飲んでいたんじゃないのか。
運動の後の一杯はちょっとちゃうねんな。
いい場所だな。
ああここいいでしょう。今日付き合ってもらったお礼や。本当はうちしか知らん秘密の場所やねんけど今日は特別に教えてあげるわ。
気分だ。
もうちょっと飲むやろ。買ってくるわ。
ん？悪い気が利くんだな。
無理して褒めたってビール以外出てこんよ。
別に無理したわけじゃねえよ。
何言ってんの。うちはねそういうおだてとかお世辞は好きちゃうし。
本当に素直にそう思っただけだ。
せやからさっきも言うたけど褒めても何も出てきえへんよ。
そういうところは案外可愛いんだな。
あのなうちは今まで優しいなんて言われたこともないし可愛いなんて言われたこともない。男勝りで現場でもうちが乗り込んだらみんな引いてるわ。せやからあんたが言うてることが嘘やってことくらい分かってるし、そんな言葉言うてもらうためにここに連れてきたわけやな。
そいつらには分からねえだけなのさ。
何が？
お前が刑事である以前に 女だってことがさ。周りが何て言おうと気にするな。人間、自分らしくいることが一番大切なんじゃねえのか。
そりゃそうやけど、
今のお前は周り気にして突っ張ることに必死で自分自身を見失っちまってるんじゃねえのか。世の中にはお前のいいところを大切にしてくれる奴だってきっといるはずだ。どうした？
行こう。ちょっと酔っ払ったわ。
No, is my mic check if my mic shared? Hello, testing 1, 2, 3. That's why. Okay. Now I figured it out. What up, bitch? I can't do nothing about that. It's not the mic. It's the headset itself. It's not the thing. I know what it is, but I can't really do nothing. I'm in a party chat, I can't really increase the game audio. With bisexual moon. No, he's in the party chat. He's just not talking like a little bitch. Oh yeah, it went well, man. Just like your date with Patrick. Seems to be you jerking him off too much. Probably not.
Oh,
Are you sure you want me to get through another way? Excuse me. It's a tattoo design, right? And not your average design either. How do you... You have a family, man? Bye, 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 Mr. Man. Bye, bye. So long, bye, Moon. That's just wrong. That's disrespecting Bowser that way. So long, Game Moon. You bad. That's smarter than Arthur. Arthur's a brain dead moron, like a Goomba. Ain't Goomba more smart than fucking Vinny, but. Design is usually a bit of family heirloom passed down for generations. Then why would you throw it away? Well, what was that? What happened, Akina? My master Jim was just here and he took the design. What? It was stolen? Yes, but we know who did it. It was the master's student. It was master's first student. Wait, what's going on? Him and his darn fat war succession are the reason that I was trying to be rid of Akio's peace. Could be shot too. That's imagine someone 10 years junior passed up, and she's a woman at that. His pride and his ego were wounded. But you've named Akira as your successor because she's better, right? That's right. There's an art in tattoo that goes by simple skill or techniques. You're not a master until you can see your client's fates in the ink of your work. Setsushi. Just not there yet. master, but I don't. I know. Unfortunately, the other part of this little war is that Akina ain't willing to take the name. Why not? She won't tell me either. But even if she won't take it, I'm about to hand it to like it some kind of consolation prize. He's not ready to be considered five. Now I see what brought you down to the river. Right, and that's why. Stole the dragon. If I won't give him the name, it seems he'll take it by force. But what are you? My tattoo has a strong resemblance to your that design. What? But yes, a dragon. Really? But I've heard dragons were named to a Tojo clan. He considered some of us, and that was almost 20 years back. I won't believe he's done any dragons since. Even I've heard the stories that you're really him. And Kazuya, yeah, Kazuma Kiyo, and yes, I was once in the Tojo clan. Incredible. Master report taught me both the value and the weight and tattoos carried, which is why I won't stand by while undermines all of it. I'm going to get your design back and return it. Will you tell us why you refuse to take Akina? I wish that's a fair bargain. Since we set up shop in the buildings. Got it. Until I see your face, I believe it when I see it. C2 bitch. C2 broke. Z2 butthole. Z2 boring. Whatever. Twerk it when you're on camera. That'll be proof enough. Well, if I was bi, I would admit it.
Yeah.
But I only do when I'm joking around, though. No, I'm here because you deserve that design. Who the fuck you think you are talking to me like that? You know how many Yakuza's that we've dealt with over the years? Chilling like you always think you're tougher than. That's true, at least you're not closeted. But I'm not doing it because somebody else said it. About. Oh, Patrick.
Kiryu-san.
10 years ago, when I first laid eyes on Ryogata, I was dumbstruck. So, the Ryogata is the boss out of this again. This is not an ugly white reptilian. I said green, you idiot. I said green. Reptilian. Nah, I said white reptilian. That's what I said. At least it's not white. I know, I was testing you. No, not necessarily. You don't have to be clean to be white. You can still be dead even if you're white. I'm referring to Arthur's skin if it was white. I know he's green, but if he was white, and then it would be, yeah. It can get dirty, but it's not, it's green. Why do you call him a lizard? Yeah, that's very system. Why give him bleach? Why don't you just drink it? It look like alcohol. Something Operation might know a lot about. I don't give a shit. Hey, the first time for everything. The fuck are you doing? Oh my God, shut the hell up, like I said. Well, he's supposed to have died by now. Apparently, he's supposed to be dead. Unless he's a fucking zombie talking shit in somebody else's chat. You know, that so-called cancer he has. Moon was slapping on some man in the background, probably. Moon said, yeah. Oh, where's my alcohol? Where's my alcohol? I need to find somebody. Oh look, I wish that t-shirt or jumper she's wearing not blue line. Looks like a lion or a tiger or something. I don't want to see that jumper blue line. I would say somebody else, but I'm not going to ask. Yeah, you're slandering me like I said. That could be Alpha's wife. Actually, it could be Alpha's grandmother. Yeah, but this is not... forget it. I'm not referring to his earthly parents. I'm on what the reptilian parents. The one from outer space. Since Alpha is an alien, so... Something you might not understand just yet. Oh, he's cutting me. He learned that from somebody. You learn that from operation. Well, boy, I've been cancelled since I was born. Can't. Oh, my God. I'm not saying nothing. I'm not gonna mention him. Oh no. Please stop showing me some fucking replay. I feel sorry for Kiryu. Face right now is fucking sick. I blame Moon's fault. Oh my God, alcohol tolerance. Oh my God. There's a lot of them. I probably have to do like side quests or something, probably.
Yeah, pretty sure
Oh, tricky. First time I've seen Tricky in the stream. Yeah, just like Mooney's out dead. Well, you lag too, so. That's bullshit, and you know it. Call me lag, you lag too, so it's fair is fair. Yeah, I want to see the receipts for you too, so.